exactly the same. I'm having the worst nightmares till morning. Another sleepless day begins.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it?
There is no place to sit here.
Excuse me. I think you wanted to sit alone, because when you saw me, I had the feeling that you were a bit hesitant. Please stay. I'll leave.
You don't bother me. On the contrary, I'm glad that I'm not alone once in a while. I haven't said a word to anyone for 10 days. This situation is so hard. A lady in this town?
Good day, Doctor. Forgive me for popping in unannounced, but we were driving by the station and we thought we should drop by.
Let's continue this conversation in my room.
I've heard a lot of things about you. The way you treated the deputy governor was unbelievable. His leg is almost as perfect as it used to be. He can keep on playing golf where he left off. If you agree to come with us, we are more than ready to send our grumpy surgeon and the other doctors away. All aside, why don't we see you around? You live like a hermit. I like it here. There are such nice books. I want to read them all.
May I treat you a cup of tea?
No, thanks. We don't have much time. It was just a short trip. Ah, I see you study French as well. You have many talents. It is indeed an amazing thing to know this many languages. The deputy governor adores you, you know. He says he'd only go under your knife. Surgeons where I come from do nothing but play bridge. And you know, I thought I should get examined by you, as I happen to be passing by.
I'd be honored to be of service to you.
Don't you ever try and come after me, or follow me, or else you'll be sorry for it.
Do you have a request, Doctor?
I should go there. Myself poorly. As a doctor, I should have helped. I must catch up and apologize.
What's up?
Hey, howdy.
Wander around here. Go back to your country.
It's good to see you, Doctor.
Who is here?
like all other times. But running away won't save her. Nothing remains a secret here. It's a small town. Now I know that you're the wife of a big businessman, a wealthy English of a noble origin.
Riverside 81 Super Express has departed from Platform 2. The next service is...
Good day, Doctor. What are you looking at?
What's up?
Where do you think you're going, asshole?